One of the biggest challenges in manufacturing is getting tools into the machine and getting the proper tool offset set for those tools. Also making sure the correct tool goes into the machine. Well, a solution for that is using our ToolConnect product at the machine side. ToolConnect is a product that deals with RFID tags or barcode readers to get tool data into the machine tool. So a tool presetter is going to measure a tool, measure all the features of the tool, and incorporate any other data that goes along with the tool, and either write it to an RFID tag or print it to a barcode label. This is a 2D barcode label. The RFID tag can be different types. This happens to be a Cat 40 holder with a larger 10 millimeter RFID tag. But we also have holders and tags for very small holders, which is this style holder here, with a very tiny RFID tag, still read-write capability. We can also put a tag in the pull stud of the tool holder for special applications. We also have tool pots of different sizes which accommodate the tools and the read head for the device and the taper that's required. So I'm going to demonstrate how this system works. This tool has already been to a tool presetter where all the data that's required for this tool has been written to the RFID tag. So now once an operator comes to the machine tool, they put the tool into the Reedpot. The system automatically recognizes that the tool is available and shows a picture, if possible, of the tool and any information that's on that tool that may be meaningful to the operator. It's also indicating the steps that the operator should take with any screens that might come up as the process continues. So the operator then chooses to continue the process. And in this case, the system automatically indexes the tool magazine to the station that's specified by this unique tool and number. Once that station comes around, the next screen says to load the tool in the machine, and now the system's looking for the door to be open, a tool to be placed into the machine, and the door to be closed. Once that cycle completes, the data is automatically written into the CNC control. So I'd also like to talk about the other method of getting tool data into the machine, using the barcode reader. The tool presetter is capable of printing a 2D barcode that can be attached to the tool or attached to some method that could be clipped to the side of the tool. Once the tool comes out to the machine, a 2D barcode reader can read the barcode, and the barcode can have length and diameter offsets and a few other pieces of information as well. The user can take the barcode reader and simply read the barcode. The information on that barcode will automatically come up on the ToolConnect screen. The operator simply confirms that that data is okay and they can load the tool into the machine. It is capable of also checking the door to be open, the tool to be inserted into the magazine, and the door to close before it finally writes the data to the tool offset. So both the RFID technology and the barcode reading technology are very good technologies to automate the process of getting data in the machine tool. There are some differences though. The RFID technology is very robust. The tag is embedded inside the tool holder and is pretty much impervious to any type of impact and abrasion out in the shop. It also is capable of read-write, so you not only can read data from the tag and send it to the CNC control, but you can read from the CNC control and send data back to the RFID tag. Things like wear offsets, tool life, and other things that maybe need to be updated consistently. The barcode is very straightforward. It's simply a paper printed label with static information, and nothing can be written back to a barcode, obviously. So it's kind of a unidirectional information exchange. ToolConnect is a product that can work with any tool presetter that can write RFID tags and also print a barcode. It's very flexible. It's going to error-proof the process of getting tools and tool information into the control, as well as prevent the wrong tools from getting into the machine. It also allows the tool presetting to be done before tools go into the machine, eliminating the machine time to measure those tools on the machine. It's a very flexible and customizable system that allows you to change the way it flows based on the way your shop operates. It's also great for automation if you're introducing robots into your application or any other types of automation. So if you're interested in this technology and adding it to your manufacturing process, then contact us at www.caroneng.com. Thank you for listening today.